Hello, this video will show how can we use the AI tools to recolor vector archive file by using inputting text description. We will use Adobe Firefly beta version. This is the login page we need to request the access at this moment. And then we can go to recolor vectors, generate, to enter the page to recolor vector, and then we need to upload a SVG file format. So I go to freepik.com to download a AI file format. I go to the file. This is the download AI file format, and I open it with Adobe Illustrator to convert to SVG. Go to file and save a copy. Choose SVG file format and save it. I will use the default setting and OK. Go to the page of Firefly and we can drag the SVG file format into here. And then we can type the prompts to describe what kind of color we want. I try autumn red. Wait a minute to generate four kind of color option. So it's quite fast to generate four kind of option. If we go to here, we can see the permanent colors and we can shuffle the color here. It's quite good. If we don't have the idea about the prompts, we can have the sample here. We can try summer by the sea. It's quite nice. And we can choose the harmony here. And go back to default. And we can choose the color here. If we pick the orange color, it will be the permanent color here. And we can turn on or off to preserve the black and white color. So if we change our mind to get another idea, we can use sunset, golden, magic, golden. Wait within a minute, we get another type of the color scheme. If we happy with this, we can go to here to download the SVG file format. And then I plan to use Adobe Illustrator to check the downloaded SVG file format. Control 0. We got another color option about the sunset magic golden color. It's quite fast to get another option of color. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm Artist B. See you in the next video. Bye bye.